everyone, I'm Sue Clayton and I'm an artist and I need your help, please. Please, please, can you knit me some 8 inches squares, please? Use up all your odds and sods of wool, because I'm going to make one huge pair of odd socks which will form part of my exhibition in Pocklington Arts Centre next year, starting January. So, we need lots of these squares. We're going to sew them all together and hopefully, potentially, make a world record-breaking pair of socks. And why socks? My exhibition is celebrating Down syndrome, so I will have a series of my portraits of adults who have Downs. But Down syndrome appears on the 21st chromosomes, and chromosomes look like pairs of socks. Hence, we're going to have a huge pair of socks to help raise awareness of Down syndrome. Okay, so please help me. I need the community to get behind me to knit all these squares for me. Thank you.